Hi, I'm Jay McWinnan, and I am raising money for a charity called Changing Faces and facing my fear of dancing in public. So far, it's gone really well, and if you've been following the story and the blogs, you'll see I've been going around to each group and rehearsing them a little section of the routine for a live flash mob. And this will be on the 28th of June in Liverpool City Centre, 2 p.m. in Williamson Square. And helping me on the day is the great Andrew Mackay.
Hello.
Can you tell us a little bit, Andrew, about how you're going to help out in this project?
Just to generally be around and help coordinate everything, make sure all the groups know exactly what they're doing. Obviously, because this is for charity, we wanted to do well, but we wanted to have a really good vibe and really interesting. So we've got loads of different schools involved from different backgrounds. We can help them out, they can help us out, and we can all help the charity out, hopefully, and that's what it's all about.
Exactly, and bringing in around a community spirit, which is going to be really fun. So today, I'm rehearsing this group, a really great group. We are here in a college that does performing arts, so they are much better dancers than I am, so I'm a bit nervous. But please give a big warm welcome for Liverpool Media Academy! Challenge, are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Louise, talk to us a little bit about Liverpool Media Academy.
Yeah, basically we're a multimedia college, so we do film and TV, musical theatre, acting, whole different range of subjects, and we are musical theatre year one. So obviously we're all singers, dancers, actors, so it's really fun to get involved in the challenge, and especially because it's for charity, I think we all feel it's so important to kind of. It's so good for the community as well, you know, the whole community spirit, everyone coming together, so we're all that excited.
Yeah!
Shall we go for it?
Yeah!